the idea that he did something that was significant. And the military, you know, when he was president, they were still killing people in Afghanistan. He didn't do anything about that. When he was president, we were still finding ourselves in a position where you had a notion that we were this safe country. The truth is, I'm the only president this century that doesn't have any, this decade, that doesn't have any troops dying anywhere in the world like he did.